Hey, it's Strafe. Welcome to Cosmodread. I have played another VR horror game, Phasmophobia, but I'm sure everyone's already seen a lot of that anyway. However, if you guys do want to see any Phasmophobia, just let me know. Anyway, Cosmodread's a survival horror roguelike with aliens or something. We're probably in space. Just a heads up, the audio does have a little bit of reverb. I couldn't get my headset working properly, so I'm just using my studio mic from across the room. I hope it's not too bad. Anyway, let's just jump right into it. I'm probably gonna shit myself. Oh, we're moving. Okay. Okay, we're here. Okay, I know how to move. Thank you. Don't teach me how to play a video game. Audio log.
And patient number 247. They found this one in the automated shuttle floating outside our ship. Apparently, he was trying to dock with us when the jump drive fired, and it was dragged along for the ride in our wake. Lacerations, two fractured ribs, and some minor cerebral edema. A few days in the hibernator should help with all that.
Okay.
Only the others were that easy to fix.
So they're experimenting with something? Oxygen canister. Stop flashing the lights, you're fine. Place against your mouth to replenish your suit's oxygen level. Oh. Is it one-time use? I don't like that I have to be worried. Wait, is there low gravity in here? Nice. Okay. Key card. Do I have, like, an inventory? There's sounds happening. Okay, so we get a crossbow. Neat. Is there, like, there could be some kind of inventory system, right? There's stuff happening over there. I don't want to be part of it. Okay, I have stuff saved. What is this? Might contain valuable information. Save? Okay, this isn't too bad yet. Apparently, the developers of this game made another one called Dreadhall? Dreadhalls? Apparently it's terrifying, but let's see. Okay, I don't like that. Let's get crossbow. Reach the courtyard. Must be where the blue key card goes. Okay, we have a blue key card. Mini map. Okay. I don't know what's over there, and I kind of don't want to know. Oh, it's brighter out here. Okay. Very nice. God, there's so many things I gotta do. Okay. Keep an eye on your oxygen. Yes, I get it. Find navigation, set coordinates, jump drive, jump back to Earth's orbit. Okay. I got some tasks. I got a mug. Oh, I can actually take the mug. Doesn't have any... Okay. Okay, this still isn't so bad yet. Fabricate craft items after you unlock their blueprints. Okay, I don't have blueprints. Can I print a mug? A book. Oh, these are crafting materials. So, do I want paper? I need a
Excuse me.
Oh, there's something coming. Maybe not? Okay. There's a lot of places to go. Ominous. Okay. Let's see. Power cell. Stay in there. Turn the lights back on. Thank you. I'm gonna run out of oxygen. I need to find... Stop turning the lights off. Okay, so these power cells... That's dangerous. Okay. Quickly, so I can accept. So nothing is scary yet. Okay, white splattering, that's fine. I'm hesitant to ask the game to get spookier. There's something coming. Hide in the bathroom. What's this? Is this useful? The English and Russian dictionary. What? Oh, okay. That stop? Oh, oxygen, thank God. Okay, that replenished my oxygen. Contains the nuclear fuel used by the jump drives. That is very handy. I'm gonna keep that. Okay, this fuel cell has three fuels, I guess. Got a teleport station. No, thank you.
Warning. Deployment of automatic defense systems has been authorized. Be sure to always remain inside the area allowed by your security credentials.
Yeah. Okay, there's cabinets to investigate. God, shut up, spooky noises. Health syringe. Let's save that. I don't know what I need. I don't have any blueprints, so I can't, craft. God, it's dark in there. Okay. Stop. What the hell is that? Okay, this is more... No. I'm not an enemy. Shut up. That's gonna shoot me. Okay. I found the jump drive. Is there a fleshy monster inside of it? Whatever, not my problem. Fuel cell. Look at that. Wait, are they all dead? Oh my God. There's no fuel cells except for the one I found. Okay. Not scary yet. Only a little bit, it's fine.
Put up with the brownouts and low gravity for a little while longer.
Okay, so the jump drive is a living organism. Got it. Something's not happy. Okay. Fuel cells. Everything is fine except fuel cells. That's fine. We still need to find. Class B emergency. Shut up. If you're not gonna scare me, then don't make noises. Okay. Okay. What is this? Railgun energy pack. Really setting my expectations with the types of weapons I can get. Oh my Jesus. Oh, is that a... Okay, the shadow from that microscope looks like an enemy. I don't think this is actually a fuel cell. No, it's not. What's this? Data drives? I have a data drives. Where is it? There it is. Go in the computer. Fabrication blueprint? What is it? Personal armor. Okay, that's good. I need plastics and metals and to find a fabrication thing. I don't even know where the hell I am. I already forgot. Let's go over here first. Are you gonna shoot me? Ow. Stop, I'm not a bad guy. Oh god. Damn it, I'm almost out of oxygen. Okay. There's bad guys. Nope. Teleport faster. Nope. Oh, fuck. No, nope. Teleport faster. I need to change my movement method. Big nope for me. Nope. We're going over here. We're going away. No, sir. Fucking Jesus. What am I supposed to do? Why did they teleport? That might be part of the reason why the warp drive works. Oh, I bet I can close this door. Yeah. Okay. Okay, the door's closed. I'm back where I started. This is awful, this teleportation. Oh, you know what? I think I figured out why they have the movement like this. It's to make it... I'm suffocating. What do I do? I'm gonna already lose. Yeah, I know. I'm out of oxygen. I think I just died. Okay. Wow, I explored 15%. And since it's a roguelike, that means that the map is different every time, so that is kind of meaningless. However, I unlocked armor. I got, yeah, armor blueprint, and I got some of these logs. Okay.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, consider subscribing. I do actually have another Cosmodread video coming out later this week. I already have it recorded. I'm just going to be working on it throughout the week while I'm working on my regular job. Anyway, this is Strafe, signing off.